It's time to take the stupid things out. You can see that they're half falling out already, but we start by taking this thing off. Oh yeah, this is gonna be not so good. I can already tell. I'm gonna have to wash my hair again. Just leave it like that. I feel like my hair still feels wet, but alright. Oh good. Yeah, my hair's still wet. Yeah, my hair's still soaking wet, so that was a waste of time yesterday. Yep. I had these things in my hair for 9 hours and they're still wet. Yep, still wet. Literally, every single piece of my hair is still wet. So these things are going to go right in the trash. Yeah, my hair's still wet. Last piece. What a beautiful curl. They're awful. Haley, do not waste your money. They're awful. I had these in my hair for 9 hours because you're supposed to sleep with them in. You're supposed to put them in with your hair slightly wet and my hair is still soaked. So, don't waste your money. This is the third time I've tried this. And I'm throwing them in the trash. Because, look at this. Look at this. Looks like I have some pubes on the top of my head. So, yep. Third time. My hair is still soaked. So, my consensus on the sleep styler is don't waste your money. They suck. They do not work. And for those of you who have wasted your money, I'm sorry that you did. If you know how to use these, God bless you, but I can't. My hair is still wet. So, thankfully I don't have to work until like later on so that I can fix my wet hair. Yeah, beautiful. What do you guys think? Beautiful? Oh my God, it's so good. Yeah, and everything's still wet. So, sleep styler. You can suck a fat one because you suck hard. Make sure I don't have any stuck in my hair. So, yeah. I thought I was going to be able to save myself some time and not have to do my hair, but unless I want to look like I just got stuck in a tornado, there's like not even one curl like that. So I did like 5% of my hair. I can't believe my hair is still wet. Patrick, seriously. What do you think, Patrick? Good? So good. My God, look at how beautiful and wavy. It's just like the commercials. It's literally just like the commercials. I love this sleep style stuff so much. Yeah, it sucks. I'm gonna throw them out because they take up too much space in my life. Ratchet, these fucking things. I said the F word. These friggin' things. I hate them. What a waste of time. 30 minutes it took to put these things in my head last night. Okay. You should have just slept with it wet. It would have at least air dried better than this. So, the consensus for all my friends out there, don't waste your money on the sleep styler. Share if you want, because this is pretty hilarious. Like, I'm a little upset, not gonna lie. I can't believe my hair is still wet. I don't have a lot of hair. Like, if you have a lot of hair, that your hair would never dry in those. All wet. Bullshite. So that's my story. Now I need to go eat breakfast, walk on the beach, and fix my freaking hair. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? All right, don't buy this stupid bullshit. Bye, guys.